We switch gears a little bit to talk about Hollywood celebrating the life of a sitcom legend this morning. Valerie Harper, who passed away Friday after a decade-long battle with cancer. And Diane Macedo is here with all the tributes that are pouring in. Good morning to you.
Good morning. So there are a few sidekick roles more iconic than Rhoda Morgenstern, and that's largely due to the talent of Valerie Harper. This comedic actress won Emmys, a Golden Globe, and the hearts of America throughout her long and fruitful career. And now friends and family are speaking out in tribute.
Believe me, Mary, I'm not putting you on. You were really good.
Television icon Valerie Harper captured the hearts of millions, playing the funny, sharp-tongued Rhoda Morgenstern on the 70s hit The Mary Tyler Moore Show.
I'm very pleased you got a big part in a play.
Terrific.
So what did you have to do to get it?
After a successful run, Harper went on to do the spin-off series Rhoda, winning 4 Emmys and a Golden Globe. For more than 30 years, Harper continued to make America laugh, making regular appearances on various television shows and films. But in 2009, Harper was diagnosed with lung cancer, and in 2013, she discussed her terminal brain cancer diagnosis with our Robin Roberts.
Don't go to the funeral until the day of the funeral. Live this day. I'm serious.
Thank you.
Live this day.
Despite being told she had months to live, Harper defeated the odds, even competing on Dancing with the Stars. After her passing, Harper's daughter, Christina, released this statement on behalf of her father. She will never, ever be forgotten. Rest in peace, Mia Valeria. Co-star Ed Asner from The Mary Tyler Moore Show also reflected on Harper.
She was incomparable. You can't make another Rhoda Morgenstern. One in a century, I believe, is all we're allowed.
And our Robin Roberts adds, she was incredibly courageous, facing cancer with her humor and grace. Like Mary Tyler Moore, she could turn the world on with her smile.
And after her diagnosis, Harper often said that she wanted all of us to be less afraid of death and take advantage of our lives while we have them. She certainly did. Valerie Harper was 80 years old.
That's an incredibly powerful thing to model for people, to use her position to send that message.
Well, and she showed it by example. You know, this is her second battle with cancer, and she handled both of them with grace.
Absolutely.
All right, thanks, Diane. Hi, everyone. George Stephanopoulos here. Thanks for checking out the ABC News YouTube channel. If you'd like to get more videos, show highlights, and watch live event coverage, click on the right over here to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to download the ABC News app for breaking news alerts. Thanks for watching.